In the name of Almighty Allah, in this question you will learn how to find the B cross C, C cross B, B cross B, and you will also learn that how we can show that B cross C not equal to C cross B. Okay, so now let's start. Here you can see that the first part is B cross C, and the members of B are 2, 3, and the members of C are X, Y, Z. So now you can see here the B cross C equal to 2, X, similarly 2, Y, 2, Z, 3, X, 3, Y, and 3, Z. Similarly, you can find C cross B. Here you can see data answer of C cross B equal to X, 2, X, 3, Y, 2, Y, 3, okay, Z, 2, Z, 3. Okay, similarly, you can see that the answer of B cross B equal to 2, 2, 3, 3, 2, 3, 3. Okay, so now similarly we have to show that B cross C not equal to C cross B. As we know very well, data answer of B cross C equal to here you can see, and the answer of B C cross B equal to here. So both are, if you compare both answers, you can see that the answer is different of both questions, both parts. So it means that B cross C not equal to C cross B. Here you can see the answer of B cross C not equal to answer of C cross B. So that's why we can say that B cross C not equal to C cross B. Okay, so if you have any confusion, any question, any query, you can ask in comment section. Thank you.